dickhead.
It's mistletoe. It's a Christmas tradition, Cindy. You can kiss anyone who's under the mistletoe.
Anyone?
Yes, Mr. Dingwell told me, and Mr. Ranger, and Otto the chef.
Oh, Boo Boo. I'm so grateful to you.
Why?
I'll tell you why, Boo Boo, when I find Yogi.
I'm bashful. Here comes. Coy. I'm timid. I can't help acting shy. I'm diffident, self-conscious. No matter how I try, I'm so demure, I'm skittish. I just can't tell you why. But that dog who invented mistletoe is smarter than the average guy. Show me a sprig of mistletoe.
My God.
That your geek beer will stand below. And I'll show you a gal. Isn't shy.
Why is it animated this way?
Give me a sprig of mistletoe.
That shot.
And when I turn those lights down low, watch out. I'm gonna give it one more try.
It's a great song.
Beneath that sprig of mistletoe, I'm not too sure how far I'll go.
That line.
Kisses will be out of sight. I'll probably die, but what a way to go. Yeah, I really dig a sprig. Just a teeny weeny twig. I really dig a sprig. A mistletoe.
That's great. You know, it's a good song.
Come here,
that's like that's the best scene. Turn it off now.